So I'm very excited. This might be the only show, by the way, where the band leaves at the start of the show. Really interesting. Appearance together for Pat Regan and the Baby Boys, everybody. We've really got to do better than this. Oh my God. Oh my God. You've got to be fucking kidding me. Okay. I see shark fins, everybody. Again, for those of you listening to the podcast, we are still a podcast, I promise. And it appears as though it's Pat Regan, Jeremiah Watkins, and the Baby Boys wearing shark fins. All right. Fuck yeah. Wow, you guys put the fin, and when is this going to be finished? oh, shit. We have a drummer for the first time, ladies and gentlemen, on the show, a live drummer. Fuck yes. No applause whatsoever. They have lemonade.
Oh, they're giving out lemonade to the audience.
And they are pouring it in cups.
Oh, that's very nice.
Very low quality lemonade for those of you paying attention. It is Minute Maid.
Wow. It's
very, I don't know if they thought this was going to happen quickly.
Yeah, nice. Thank you.
They could have pre-poured these and saved a few minutes of dead podcast airtime.
Yeah.
Oh, I see something happening here. Fuck yeah. Wow. I don't even know what that was.
It was from Jumanji.
Oh, it was? That's a Jumanji reference?
Stampede.
Wow, that was great, guys. It's Pat Regan and Joel Jimenez, everybody, with a very cool entrance. Yeah.
Oh, what?
Whoa. Wow. Very patriotic entrance. Wow. For those of you podcast listeners that don't take time to actually watch the show, there's always an interesting entrance from these two. I'm guessing because of Memorial Day, they have gone extra patriotic. They have a flag. They're covered in red, white, and blue.
Today's Memorial Day?
You son of a bitch. Wow. Wow. For those of you listening to the podcast, you just missed a whole lot of live action.
And the cheapest pizza you can buy on a budget.
They handed out pizza and they're dressed as the Teenage Mutant Ninja Turtles, everybody. Throwback to the Teenage Mutant Ninja Turtles. Michelangelo, go ahead.
Hey, we just had a new movie come out this weekend. Ha ha ha.
Fuck yeah. Woo. They always wait until the applause die all the way out. Here they are, Reagan Watkins and Joel Jimenez.
Oh, hey, pals.
So this is like some kind of anti-war stance you guys are taking tonight, right?
Yeah, we're getting pretty political on Kill Tony tonight.
Now, what are those helmets you guys are wearing? Because they look like coffee filters, camouflage coffee filters.
These are official World War I sanctioned trench helmets.
And then Joel is just wearing a bunch of seaweed.
It's a ghillie suit. It's a camouflage suit meant for jungle territory.
I love you
Tactical
guys.
Attacks.
All right. Well, hopefully we'll see some of that tonight. Put your hands together for Reagan and Watkins, everybody. Reagan and Watkins. Here goes Josh Martin, by the way, out of nowhere. Fuck yeah, here they are, Reagan and Watkins, the band, ladies and gentlemen. This party's about to get started. Their mouths are cold as fuck right now. Pat has the upper half of a drumstick in his mouth. Full commitment.
Wow. Look at the ring of nipple hair that Jeremiah has around his nipple. Really,
yeah.
Makes it look like he has dark areolas.
You do have low-hanging nipples,
yeah.
Jeremiah. If there's one thing we learned from this fancy intro you guys came out with. By the way, they came out in swim trunks with drumsticks and a boogie board because to the song Heat Wave, because believe it or not, there's a heat wave here in Los Angeles. Yeah.
Guys, it is hot outside, and boy, are my arms tired. I'll tell you that much.
Yeah.
Oh, Jesus.
Volume on that.
Oh, shit. It's a sword fight. Oh. Oh, what the heck? Is that ketchup?
Wow, very Game of Thrones entrance. Oh, the king just died. Oh, my goodness.
The king is dead! The king has been poisoned!
There it is. Okay. Oh, they always do about 10 seconds longer than you think they're going to. With a very Game of Thrones style entrance, that was Joel Jimenez as the Mexican king. Pat Reagan as the guy holding ketchup in his mouth.
Joel's the king beyond the wall. Donald Trump's wall.
Oh, shit.
He comes from a distant land called El Salvador.
Yeah. One could even say he's a brown walker. Oh, my God. Fuck yeah! Wow, very July 4th intro from Reagan and Watkins.
That burned my arm the entire way up.
A complete fire hazard,
yeah.
For those of you listening to the podcast. We are, by the way, the number one live podcast
Jesus
in the world. I forgot to mention
yeah!
that. You're here, welcome. If this is your first time, feel free to let it rip. Guys, that was one of my favorite intros ever. A very July 4th edition.
Very Great White.
For those of you listening to the podcast, yeah. It's like very good. You guys, for those of you listening to the podcast, they came up with sparklers that obviously went out right after they lit them. They were just four smoky sticks being waved in the air. And now the room has the distinct smell of cheapest possible Chinese fireworks.
Welcome to America, bro.
Okay, let's get back to work, Brian. Very good. Another hilarious intro. Pokemon Go themed intro, I'm guessing, from what I can somewhat understand of what that might have been. Very good. Are you gonna watch? Wow, look at this. Wow. I didn't know that they had a fat hillbilly Pokemon character. Jeremiah, what are you supposed to be exactly right now?
I'm Misty.
Oh. Wow, I know nothing about Pokemon, so...
I'm Ash's best love interest. This is Ash.
Yeah, I have no idea what's going on. I don't know anything about this Pokemon.
Oh, Redman has his Pikachu idiot.
Wow. Just surrounded by idiots. This is great. What are you calling Pat?
Ash.
Ash.
Ash Ketchum. Gotta catch them all.
Wow. Fuck yeah.
Tony, I have a confession to make.
Oh, what is it?
I didn't eat dinner so I could fit into these shorts.
And Joel Jimenez. Yeah, Reagan and Watkins, the very Ghostbusters-like intro. For those of you that are just listening to this podcast, only audio, the Slimer is Jeremiah, it seems. He came out first, and then Pat was adjusting his electric guitar foot pedal. Joel Jimenez... showing his true colors, came in with the end of a vacuum cleaner. But my favorite part was the fact that Slimer went down while Joel Jimenez's vacuum cleaner was pointed at the audience. It was pretty amazing. Really well-executed timing, always, from the band Reagan and Watkins, everybody.
Oh my God, the fog machine.
Wow.
Wow. Wow. That's awesome. What the fuck? His ball's hanging out.
Jeez, Brian, you really hit the nail on the head with that one.
And your nuts are showing, man.
Wow. I love this.
You would love that.
It was Ghostbusters last week, Pokemon Go the week before. Always topical intros.
Yeah, man.
Which makes me wonder, why Cheech and Chong this week, guys? Is that what that was? Or is it like...
Yeah, man, I'm not Chong, choice, man. That's Cheech.
Really? I thought you were a retired Mario and Luigi or something like that.
Is a rose by a different name not a rose?
Hey, that's Cheech.
Fuck yeah, Joel Jimenez.
Hey, man. Hey, man. You hear about Santa Clarita, man?
Oh, that's pretty good.
It's up in smoke.
Over the White House.
different introduction. One of the fun things that a lot of people might not know if you're a fan of the show is that I never ever plan what they're going to do. I never know what they're going to do. It's something that I like to improvise off of. I don't approach them before the show. We don't even really say hi to each other. And they go do their thing. And this week, because, by the way, this is a live podcast and it's mostly just audio listeners, they came out as Donald Trump and definitely Hillary Clinton. That looks exactly like Hillary Clinton. Joel Jimenez,
he's the White House.
He's the White House, or the Brown House. He's Mexican as fuck. Thank you, Joel.
Whoa! Look at this. Wow. Oh, is that Alfred? Oh, Alfred running away from the Joker. Joel Jimenez. The Batman appears to be... Oh, all right. Alfred left. Hey, that's the entrance of Reagan and Watkins, everybody. Fuck yeah. I loved that. I couldn't quite see what was happening. Alfred, you were just sort of running around there.
I didn't know what to do, because Master Wayne was in danger.
Is that really Master Wayne? I mean, he looks a little brown. How many people can you fit in your Batmobile?
Quite a bit.
I love this costume. You guys outdo yourselves every week. Reagan and Watkins, everybody, they're here.
Jesus.
Oh no, they're coming out wearing all Speedos and the award. Wow.
Oh, keep it going, please. Just keep it. I want to see how long they're going to... Oh, my God. So, for those of you listening to the audio part of this podcast and not seeing the visuals, you can probably tell by the Olympic music that there is indeed a theme. They are all wearing Speedos, the three of them, except for Pat and Joel, actually. They're both wearing their normal underwear tucked up.
Oh, God.
Tucked up and with definitely stuff shoved into the front.
Wow.
All of them have gold medals around their neck and shower hair nets. Not really your actual swim cap. Something that looks like it would come off immediately after diving into the pool.
Tony, swim caps cost $10 a pop.
Whoa, $10. How much did those cost?
$1 for three.
$1 for three.
I really don't know what this is.
Wow, I have no idea what just happened.
Normally,
I guess the intro last week was Olympics. The week before that was Pokemon Go. I'm guessing, by the looks of the Mexican with the bloody nose, I'm guessing that had something to do with McGregor Diaz over the weekend.
No.
Nope.
What was it?
Netflix's own Stranger Things.
Wow, look at that.
Whoop whoop.
Fuck yeah.
Yeah.
Wow. Oh,
it's, what up, Tony? What up?
I would almost call this a posse, but there's only one of you.
Well, Violent J, he's sharpening his hatchet backstage. You know, he's about to be out here, you know.
Put your hands together for the other half of the Insane Clown Posse. Pat Reagan, ladies and gentlemen.
Yeah.
Wow. Yeah. That is scary as fuck.
Yeah.
Pussy.
Fuck yeah. Fuck yeah. Pat Reagan, Joel Jimenez, and some dude.
Hey. What's up, fucker?
Oh. Wow.
It's because of football.
It's football, guys. It's football season. You get it?
It's the football.
You get it, you retards?
It's the football song.
It's like the idea of calling the audience a retard while I have a big W on my chest.
I love it. RW, what does that mean?
Reagan and Watkins.
Oh, wow. I didn't even think of that.
Hey, wait, where's Joel?
Have you guys seen Joel? Wasn't he just up here?
Yeah. I saw him earlier in the night.
Oh, no. I think he's been taken.
Do you maybe have a way of being able to summon him up here?
Oh, my God. Oh, my God.
Oh,
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 my
no.
God.
Oh.
Oh, my God.
It seems as if though. Oh, here. You have to get up so that the people can see. a lot of thought went into this one, guys.
Joel, are you okay? What happened? What?
I was kidnapped by Ann Coulter.
Oh!
She said if Trump's not getting rid of all the Mexicans, she's going to do it.
Wow.
Wait, where did she keep you?
I think her vagina or her butt, it was dark either way. I don't...
Welcome back to the Emmys. We're about to present the award for Best Band on a Live Podcast. Can I get some applause? And the winner is Reagan and Watkins. Woo! Let's go!
We'd like to thank Tony Hinchcliffe and Brian Redband for having us. Thanks so
much. Thank you so much.
Wow. Oh, shit. I think I know what's going on here. Oh, my goodness. Yes. Oh, it is Trump and Hillary. And Joel Jimenez appears to be the wall.
Yeah.
That is incredible.
It's Kill Tony Live, featuring Pat Reagan, Jeremiah Watkins, Joel Jimenez, Brian Redband, and your host, Tony Hinchcliffe.
Wow. That was fucking awesome. Whoever made that gets bonus points. Big bonus points.
Jesus Christ.
Hello.
Jeremiah Walken. Yeah. Oh, my God. You've got to be kidding me. Wow, a special Rugrats intro. A lot of pubes hanging out of your diaper, Joel Jimenez. quite the patch of pubes that you just tucked in there. It was on the camera side, so whoever's... Wow, that was incredible.
Sorry, Ustream.
Rugrats, I love it. Welcome to the show, Rugrats.
Hey, it's great to be here, Tony.
fully committed. Wow, that's good. Special Rugrat sound effect board. Rugrats, how you guys doing? I forget your guys' names.
I'm good. I'm Angelica mid-transition.
Wow. Very impressive. We have Oscar the Grouch, Kermit the Frog, and Jeremiah Watkins looking like he always looks like a sloppy pig. There he is. You know him. You can see his gut juggling behind that saxophone. There it is. That's actually what happens when he laughs. Oh, yeah, there he is. Mr. Piggy is here, everybody. Wow.
Look at that butt.
Look at those legs. Oh, my God. Wow! Another very impressive entrance. For those of you listening to the podcast, it's probably what you thought it was going to be.
That is fucking hilarious. All the way, they have the two tops. I guess they all decided to be female UFC fighters, is what I'm catching on to. They have orange rinds in their mouth to signify mouthpieces. And they also literally had to draw abs on their bodies because that's how unhealthy the Kill Tony band is.
Here they come. Oh my goodness.
Jeremiah handing out donuts.
Krispy Kremes.
Wow, look who it is. It's Wakey Wakey version of them. It's the sleepy version of the band, it seems. All of them wearing sleeping hats. This is the most bizarre show that we do every Monday here. It's gotten so creepy. I love it. Uh-oh. Oh. Oh, there's Hitler.
Oh, cool. This is awesome. I'm in my comfort zone right now. There's a Hitler approaching the stage.
Fidel Castro, ladies and gentlemen.
Good Hitler.
And Darth Vader. Wow.
No dick jokes.
With a full house intro, ladies and gentlemen. Pat Reagan, Jeremiah Watkins, Joel Jimenez. Now, I've not seen Westworld, I'm not going to lie.
Resolve motor functions.
Is this... what's going on?
Analysis, Jeremiah.
All right. Jesus, this is stupid.
The mic is not on.
There you go.
Oh my God. This is the dumbest thing that they've ever done.
We tried to come in at the wrong time. We were told that we were coming in second after the panel, but it ended up being first, and now the bit has gone on way too long.
Ha ha ha. Wow, that is awesome. They are wearing cards. This might be the best production value of any entrance you guys ever had. This is fucking awesome. Just the two of us. Wow.
Hey, well done.
An amazing George Michael tribute from the band. Yeah. I always love the fact that there's like, you guys have like very limited props always, you know, like you can't invest a lot of money into it or anything like that. But what's funny to me is like the wigs that you guys rewear for different characters. Like your George Michael wig is the just your Hillary Clinton wig backwards.
There are only two
wigs. I know backwards. From working with you so often.
Backwards.
Oh, wow. It's a New Year's entrance. Whoa. Wow. Yes. I love it. We should have done the guests first. We totally should have done the guests first. How about that? How's that for an entrance? It's the Kill Tony Band, ladies and gentlemen. Here they are. Three of the funniest human beings on the planet. Human beings that crack me the fuck up. Jeremiah, that's your New Year's Eve getup?
Yeah, wow. I'm fancy.
Love it. Well, welcome back, guys. Let's have some fun. You ready to... I don't know what this
one is.
Oh,
this seems like another Westworld.
Oh. Here they are. The bottle of Mountain Valley spring water.
The Latino one just looks like how Trump sees all Mexicans.
I wonder how long this intro was supposed to... Oh, there it goes. All right. Here they are. Reagan Watkins, Joel Jimenez, paying homage to Westworld for the
second
time.
It's a Westworld theme, yeah.
They're about to take us to Brokeback Mountain.
Mike Lawrence never looks like he's talked to a woman in his life.
Whoa. You just
and yet I'm happily married.
Yeah, you wouldn't survive in our time.
All right, they have a... I think this is a Martin Luther King tribute. They are holding with the Martin Lawrence theme?
Yeah. With, very
came
obscure.
To the theme song of the Martin Lawrence show.
But with Martin Luther King masks on because it's his day today.
This is gonna
Wait. I got the back of yours has Raisin Bran. Did you guys get those off of cereal boxes? Is that a thing they do? Okay.
Joel made them, yeah.
What happened to the lady? When I was at the print store today getting them printed out, the lady was like, I'm glad somebody's honoring Martin Luther King today.
Wow! A special mummy entrance. They are walking like Egyptians. For those of you listening to the podcast, they came in wrapped in toilet paper. Pat has two drinks.
If you're at home and you're upset you can't see this, don't worry. It does not look that funny.
Pat Reagan, Jeremiah Watkins, and Joel... Oh, my God. That's so funny. I mentioned it for no reason. That's hilarious. Blatantly doing the Hillary March dressed as women in ponchos. It was raining everywhere too, wasn't it? It's so funny. People in San Fran were just soaked. Hey guys, welcome. Hillary marchers, how's it going?
Good, I'm just exhausted from marching.
Yeah.
one. Is that a Limp Bizkit tribute?
No, Tony.
thanks for setting me up there, Pat.
Oh my God.
Hey, this is Red Band coming to you live from the world famous no. Comedy Store for another edition of Kill Tony Volume Whatever. Give it up for the host of Kill Tony, Tony Hinchcliffe.
Oh, no.
He's no. Sick.
Son of a bitch. Oh, no, you didn't. Oh, you son of a bitch.
Fuck yeah, everybody. Fuck yeah. Hey, Josh Martin, get your ass up here. This mic isn't loud enough. You need to adjust it. You dumbass, adjust mine. Mine.
That's the greatest thing ever. Oh my fucking God. Holy shit. Wow. It's Power Rangers. Wow. The Power Rangers, everybody. That's pretty much the reception I would expect for the Power Rangers.
More like the Power Bottom Ranger.
Oh, my.
Joel Jimenez already firing missiles. Wow. The Power Rangers. Must be a slow week in the news, huh?
Our new movie comes out this weekend, Tony.
Definitely afraid the entire time.
Right. This is Jeremiah, it's Johnny Knoxville, right?
Hey, welcome to Kill Tony.
Ooh, it's some type of electronic dance party. Something like that. I don't even know what this is, but I like it. You guys are dancers, or
did somebody say
German? Oh, this is exciting. A very German episode of Kill Tony. Oh boy. Yeah, a little special recorded SNL intro.
Wow.
I love that.
This band is hot. It is.
Kelsey, what's the story? How long have you been on stand-up?
About a year and a half.
Where at?
All over. Oh, just in L.A.
All over.
All over town, yeah, but gotcha. Just in Los Angeles.
Yeah, all over. Heard of it, Tony?
Oh, I remember this character. This is the this was the Marching Women. This was the Marching Women from a couple months ago. The what are they called? Feminists, right?
Yeah.
Yeah.
And this is what I'm gonna say, like Kelsey did in her song about you attacking her.
Yeah.
Stop.
That comes out of a tequila bottle.
Hey, what's up?
You want some wishes?
Tony, I don't know what it is, but I like something about this guy.
Joel Jimenez, rooting for his own kind. What just happened over there?
Well, it's good to see you, Tony.
Whoa.
Yeah. Someone called Ice.
Country.
When did we get an engine on the stage?
the old timey. You guys are from the past, right?
From Westworld.
Oh, yeah. Okie dokie. Hey, what's that character? I don't recognize. Oh, shit. Ladies and gentlemen, the President of the United States of America and the former Secretary of State. Well, what a loser title she gets, huh?
Thank you so
okay,
much.
Okay, here they
Thank
are,
you.
Ladies and gentlemen. Trump and Hillary.
It's an honor to be here, Tony, on your 200th episode. Just great, great, great. It's going to be a huge episode, huge ratings. David Tell, Ron White, love these guys.
Wow.
Thank you.
Vegas.
Dude, nice, dude.
Oh, wow. The Fred Durst, right?
Yeah, dude. Awesome. I like this dude because he's a douchebag just like us.
Oh, shit. Hey, guys.
Tony, did you know I was from New Orleans?
Josh Martin, Tony Hinchcliffe, and Brian Redband are joining us. Uh-oh. Wow! Look at this! Holy shit! This is the fucking greatest! This is so awesome! It's the Beatles and Buddy Holly! Oh, I love it.
It's James Queen.
Oh, I don't know what that is.
Oh, your leather jacket, like James Dean. But
Joel looks like a Mexican Queen. Oompa Loompa. This is always a fun reveal, whatever Tony. Getting to see you guys come out every month.
If Trump's looking for me tonight, my name is Gringo Starr.
Well played.
You could tell he wrote that one on the drive over
well
here.
Well written.
Wow. It's Power Rangers. Wow. The Power Rangers, everybody. That's pretty much the reception I would expect for the Power Rangers.
More like the Power Bottom Ranger.
Oh, my.
Joel Jimenez already firing missiles. Wow. The Power Rangers. Must be a slow week in the news, huh?
Our new movie comes out this weekend, Tony.
They come out to a different theme every week. You never know what it's going to be. Wow. Wow. This is impressive. It's a prison outfits. Jeremiah's a little bit cross-eyed. Wow. This is fucking awesome.
Well, now, is it prison or Guantanamo Bay?
Yeah.
Yo, we got stuck in Guantanamo.
Oh, shit.
You better save that tinfoil.
Oh, snap, my grill fell out, dog.
Yeah, that mouthpiece was not properly fitted.
That mouthpiece?
Yo, that's how things are in prison, man.
Wow.
Thanks, Paul Wall.
How long have you been out of prison? You look fresh out.
Yeah, we just got out right now.
Man. Oh, shit, it's Joelberg!
Oh.
Joelberg! Holy shit!
Oh yeah!
This is a very special WrestleMania edition. We have out of shape Hulk Hogan, Joelberg, and the macho homeless man Randy Savage. This is incredible. They always come out in a different thing based on news that week. I'm guessing this is an homage to WrestleMania.
Snap into a Slim Jim!
Wow, he actually threw an actual Slim Jim. They do something different every week. Normally it's a... Oh, wow. Oh, they're very Hawaiian. Seems like... Wow, look at Joel Jimenez.
Look at Joel, this
oh my God.
Sexy body.
Joelberg. Okay. Feel like you're in Maui? This is, you guys look like you're ready to get pulled off of a United flight or something like that.
Oh, good one, Tony.
Whoa, what is that? What was that voice?
What do you mean, dude? This is my normal voice.
Whoa, where are you from?
Oh, Hawaii, dude.
Wow, so I guess it's a Hawaiian band, huh?
Oh, wow.
Wow. Wow. Wow. Powerful. Appears to be Moses, an Egyptian, and...
an albino. The albino saxophone player who hung around with Jesus.
Look at this.
Hallelujah, I'm back, bitches.
Wait, what are you?
Happy Easter, Jesus Christ.
Oh, you're Jesus, huh? Man, you really let yourself go in the afterlife.
Jesus got a perm.
Last week at Kill Tony, I suffered, died, and was buried. But I've risen again in glory to judge the living and the dead. And my kingdom will have no end.
Wow.
Is that Jesus Manson?
And who's the wizard next to you there? The Lord of the Rings guy?
It's Dumbledore.
My name is Moses. You know, we just recently had Passover. Figured I'd be fleeing from the Pharaoh behind us over here.
Wow, you sound like a reclusive Bernie Sanders. And obviously, we have Joel Jimenez as an Egyptian, casting based purely off of skin tone. Here they are. They do a different intro every week. Oh, wow. Oh, it's like a... oh. Yeah. Supermodel, or what's that? Runway models, huh?
Yeah!
No, that's not Joel. Whoa! Oh, they're Mexican!
There they are.
This crowd fucking loves Mexicans. I don't think they've ever gotten this warm of a reception before.
Yeah!
Wow! Break the walls down. Here they
are. Amigos!
Do you guys hear that?
Yes.
It's my ancestors rolling in their graves.
No, they love it.
They are completely pirates. Holy shit. Wow. I don't even know how to describe it. They all have eye patches.
Arr.
Oh.
It's great to be here with the Sklarb. Arr.
Oh, shit. It feels like it's very reggae. Oh. Pot dealers.
He just came.
Wow, you guys are like from Jamaica?
Jobless.
Wow.
I just came from Dean's up north.
We forgot our wigs at home, man. We had to improvise in the back.
Wow.
It looks like you stuck veggie fries into your hat.
That's what it is.
Necessity is the mother of invention.
Oh, Cheech and Chong. Wow, Joel Jimenez, Joelberg is obviously Cheech. Pat Reagan nailing it as Chong. I've never seen Chong activate his own smoke machine before. Joel Jimenez over there, ready to rock and roll as Cheech, or some version of Mario or Wario. I'm not exactly sure.
Hey man, we ran into some Jamaicans backstage. They hooked us up.
Oh, wait a second! It appears as though there are some detectives coming into the room every week. They
oh
do.
Oh my God!
Jeremiah looks like Barry Katz right now.
Creepy.
Wow, Jeremiah obviously
is
a
your dick very.
Is Josh in there?
Jeremiah is a pregnant detective.
We're here about...
Oh, he's got low-hanging balls right here.
Hey, see? We're here about a murder. We heard somebody killed Tony.
Oh. Very cool.
Wordplay.
Detective Short Tie. And clearly his elephantitis-infested...
It's quite a hog on you, Jeremiah.
Yeah. Talk about Dick Tracy.
Hello.
Has anyone seen a saxophone? Mystery solved.
Wow, they always do different characters every week. They always commit to a different theme. And this is the first, perhaps the first week ever in which I have no fucking idea what you guys are supposed to be.
It's going to be a hot one tonight, Tony.
Oh, sports announcers?
You got it.
What?
Oh, shit. This is Harry Potter? Wow! Oh! Look at this!
In the way Jeremiah disappeared.
There's no Jeremiah. It's
Josh! Josh Martin! Can I get a whiskey... can I get a Jameson and Gingeroso?
Clearly in Harry Potter attire. I'm loving it. This is fucking awesome. One more time for the great Pat Reagan and Joel Jimenez. They're here with us. Every week they do different characters. You never know what it's going to be. And they try to commit to it throughout the episode. It's the Kill Tony Band. Wow.
That's a very visual joke for a podcast.
They're mechanics tonight, it appears. I do believe just regular car mechanics.
Wait, the band just dances to songs that are hits? Do they use the instruments ever?
Yeah, they do eventually. That's that's the big intro. Put your hands together for your mechanics. It's the Kill Tony Band. They do different characters every week. You never know what they're going to be. Oh. Wow, I'm pretty sure they're nerds. I think we're dealing with some goddamn nerds tonight.
Greetings, and welcome to Kill Tony episode 219.
Look at you nerds.
The right episode.
I thought they were Comedy Central hot picks.
Oh, hi, Jeremiah.
Hey, Tony. So great to be here.
Joel Jimenez over there. Look at those spectacles.
Good to see you.
Wow. Oh, is that Abraham Lincoln?
That's Abraham.
Whoa! Oh, my God. Yes. It's a 4th of July spectacular. We have Abraham Lincoln, what appears to be George Washington, and Pocahontas is here, everybody.
How? The fuck did I...
Welcome to... Wow, that almost worked out as good as it did for the actual Indians. Abraham motherfucking Lincoln in the house. Yeah, last time you were at a live show, things didn't go so well, huh?
There was a man who snuck up behind me and happened to kill me. What he didn't realize was that was part of my plan the whole time.
Ah. Surprised your hat's still all in one piece. You got a new one?
I do not find that very funny.
You guys got to make more noise than that, live audience. I don't know what's going on out there tonight. I need more. What's up with that second level? Energy? Energy? Ooh.
Oh, Jeremiah's got his... favorite. Uh-oh.
Oh, wow. Oh, every week they do different characters. Are these pool boys or something?
They're porn stars.
Oh. Yeah.
He's fucking a box of pizza, but he ate it, obviously.
Wow. Okay, porn stars.
I feel bad I had a slice of that pizza in the back. I didn't know it was a problem.
Oh. Wow. I already know what this is. Wow.
Oh my God.
Oh my God. It's Game of Thrones with the Queen of Dragons. The guy with no dick and a warrior of some kind, a Mexican warrior.
Juan Snow.
And we have a special treat.
Whoa! Look at this! Holy shit! Motherfucking Tyrion Lannister, ladies and gentlemen! Fresh off of the debut of season 7 of Game of Thrones. The cast of Game of Thrones. For you podcast listeners, Jeremiah Watkins came in on the back of the bass player who's dressed like a dragon, and Jeremiah is in full Queen of Dragons garb right now.
Oh my God.
Perhaps slightly bigger tits than the actual Queen of Dragons.
So much talent. So much talent.
Hey, we're greasers. I'm a greaser. That's Tommy and that's Bobby. We're greasers.
Oh,
get
Johnny.
It?
Hey, it's a bunch of greasers. They're going to have to commit to that for the next hour and a half.
Oh, Back to the Future.
Oh, shit.
Wow.
It's that Rick and Morty guy.
We are going Back to the Future today. This is incredible. Okay, there they are. Jeremiah Watkins, Pat Reagan, and Joel Jimenez. Guys, come on, you can keep clapping. I know. I know.
Great Scott, Tony.
Wow, Doc.
That's great.
Doc, fully committed. Where are you coming from? Where'd you come from here today?
The future.
The Kill Tony Band. Oh my God, I know who that is.
Oh no.
It's Feminist Stacy, ladies and gentlemen. Holy shit. Feminist Stacy, welcome back to the show. Who are your friends?
That's Tracy, that's Lacey, and this is my new boyfriend.
I'm Hunter. I'm Stacy's dude.
Wow.
Bad boys, what you gonna do? What you gonna do when they come for you?
Yeah.
When you were 8 and you had bad traits, you go to school and learn the golden rule. So why are you acting like a bloody fool? If you get hot, then you must get cool.
Bad boys, bad boys, what you gonna do? They are definitely police officers. Three of them have mustaches, and Jeremiah is clearly a bicycle cop that only bicycles up and down Santa Monica Boulevard.
Who stole my damn bike?
Well, good day, officers. I guess we're going to be on our best behavior.
You better damn right be.
It's the Kill Tony Band. Pat Reagan, Jeremiah Watkins, and Joel Jimenez. Come on. Come on, audience. How are you not excited right now?
And the bass player that we don't know.
What?
And the bass player we don't know.
Wow.
Hey, Tony.
Yeah?
How come emo kids don't wear shorts?
Why?
Because they have sad calves and it'd make other people sad, too.
Yeah. So you guys are emo kids tonight, huh? Every week...
Yeah, can I just say you did 3 ads? Can't believe you guys sold out like that.
Oh my God. Wow. Oh my goodness, they are definitely chefs.
This looks like every other Adam Sandler SNL sketch from like 1993.
For sure. Yeah. I love that the only guy not wearing a hairnet has perhaps the scariest hair I've ever seen in my life. The last hair I would want in my food.
I'm Gordon Ramsay, mate. You better watch your fucking knocks.
Wait, are you guys celebrity chefs? This must be celebrity chef Chris Angel here with the saxophone.
Everything gonna be all right.
Wait, what? What the fuck?
You're I can't tell if that was Cajun or Jamaican or...
Jaman.
Oh, there you go.
And then we have Chef Boyardee on the end there going through chemotherapy, right? And then we have every actual chef in Los Angeles on the drums. Oh my god. Well, immediately one of my favorite ever. Wow!
I would argue that's in very good taste.
For the audio listeners, they're dressed up as hurricanes and they spit water out and they threw leaves around.
They made a bunch of noise. Jeremiah has lightning bolts. They might be the most adorable outfits they've ever worn.
I'm such a positive thinker. Before I saw the name tags, I thought you were just fall. I thought you were autumn. And then you turn around and when he was wearing a fucking Hurricane Katrina name tag. Like,
yeah, they have a Katrina and Irma and Jose. I've never heard of Hurricane Jose.
It's en route.
Oh, shit. Oh!
Yeah!
I don't really know why, but you want to justify ripping someone's head off.
Oh, my God. There are four Fred Durst on this stage right now.
They look like Dodger fans.
Wow, I can't believe you guys are going to be pizza delivery boys for this entire episode.
Are those Make America Great Again hats?
Wow. Hello, is this, you guys all Fred Durst? Am I right about this?
Yeah.
No, we're just douchebags, dude.
They're extremely limp biscuits.
Wow.
Hey, Tony.
Yeah.
When was the last butt you ate?
Yeah.
Killer.
Awesome.
You guys are definitely douchebags. Oh, shit. What is happening? Oh. Wow. The people love it. Wow. All the women and people that aren't white love that shit. Yeah.
How did they get all those jerseys?
All the white guys just staring. But the women go crazy when football players kneel. What's up, kneeling football players?
What's up? We're woke football players.
Wow, I didn't know that the San Diego Chargers had four backup kickers.
Well, I'm only good at soccer, so you know.
Oh, well, I'm excited about this. The band commits to characters throughout a show. Oh, wow, look at that. He's got hands and a nose. What is this?
Drinking the finest Merlot.
Whoa. Wow. What they are this week. Yeah, it's they're very fancy. They came out to string quartet music. They each have a glass of red wine. Pat Reagan is wearing the wig that he usually uses when he's Hillary Clinton. And Jeremiah has a scarf around his neck and his hair pulled back in a very fucking creepy way.
Yeah.
You look like you raped the WikiLeaks guy.
Yeah.
What the fuck that getup is.
Very American Psycho.
Yeah, it's like, you could kick our asses, but we're going to sue you.
That band.
What rape riffs all around.
What are you guys?
You imbecile were wine tasters.
Duh.
Wait, you're fucking... I never... Out of all the things, even though you all had wine, I never would have guessed you'd be that specific. I thought maybe, you know, entrepreneurs or fucking rich people.
Yeah. It's literally right in front of you, Tom.
Yeah, I thought there was going to be more to it than that, but all right.
Come on, make some fucking noise!
Wow, that was really something.
I can't believe that you guys are three magician transsexuals for this episode. Clearly, you're going to be working in jokes throughout the show from a magician transvestite point of view.
Are we boys or are we not? Which is true.
Wow. Very interesting. You got the blonde magician, the one with the hat, and we have clearly an Oompa Loompa magician on the drums.
It's Chris Angel, please.
Oh, because he's Mexican. Chris Angel.
Yeah, I thought that was going to do better.
In a very, very exciting revelation, we have a super band here tonight. Not only do we have the Kill Tony band, but we have the Kill Tony band plus plus. Put your hands together for them. It's the greatest fucking band in the land, the greatest band in all of comedy. It's the Kill Tony band. Pat Reagan, Jeremiah Watkins, Tal Wilkenfeld, and Chris, the bass player, on drums. Yes, that's Tal Wilkenfeld, ladies and gentlemen. Bass player for The Who, Jeff Beck. Real musician.
Oh, jeez.
And also, it appears as though we have... cats.
We got damn cats.
Oh my god. Tal is also a cat. And Jeremiah is a cat. I cannot believe you guys are going to be fucking cats tonight. If you don't know, every week the band comes out as different characters and they try to commit to those characters and make jokes out of those characters as the show goes on. They are just wild black cats. They are really crazy about yarn. I've never even seen, obviously they've never seen how a cat actually plays before. Ever. These are two non-cat owners doing their weirdest panicky cat impression. Like a cat has to unravel the ball of yarn to put some kind of fire out or something
like
that.
Security, we have two black cats and two black cats, please.
Well, there they go. Put your hands together for the band. There they are. Is that where you're going to sit, Tal? You don't want to be up front with those guys? I think there's a third stool up there for you. Tal Wilkenfeld, ladies and gentlemen, doing her West Coast, California tour. Some really awesome venues the whole month of November. She's at the Troubadour here in Hollywood, November 30th, Solana Beach, Sacramento, Mill Valley, Santa Barbara, Hermosa. Amazing tour. Put your hands together for Tal Wilkenfeld, ladies and gentlemen. Pat and Jeremiah, you're a couple of fucking cats. How you feeling over there?
I want to go in outside!
Outside?
I am on my ninth life! What? I'm a stray cat!
Oh my god. It's a crazy fucking cat.
I've never let him inside before. I'm a house cat, if you haven't guessed, Tony.
Oh, look at you. You're so prissy. And then you got that fucking in heat fucking dirty bitch of a cat next to you.
Fuck!
Every week they do different characters and I never know what they're gonna do. We never know before the show. And they commit to these characters throughout the show.
Wow.
Wait a second.
Ugh. Wait. The butt crack.
What is this supposed to be?
Oh, Jesus, Jeremiah, no.
Are they on roller skates?
No!
I almost brought my mother here tonight.
There's Roller Girl.
What is this supposed to be? I don't know if I even really get this one at all.
They're bad girls, obviously.
We're male prostitutes, Tony.
We're sex workers.
Oh, wow. I have a four.
We're working men of the night.
So you guys are male prostitutes.
Sex workers.
Yeah, we've seen you a few times around, Tony.
Wow, what is... Oh, they're dads. Wow. Oh. Thank you. All right, so... Okay, no, you can go over there. There's scissors in that apple. All right, so we got some trick-or-treaters here, and it appears as though Pat and Jeremiah are young fathers with babies in... what do they call that?
We're single dads.
And we got our plates pretty full.
And there's not even enough stools up here for us.
Life's tough out there for a single father.
Wait a second. This isn't my baby.
Whoa. Oh, wow.
Just drop baby off.
Drop the mic.
Uh-oh.
Oh, it is Jeremiah Watkins.
What the fuck?
Obviously, shit. They are the Beastie Boys. This one, it's not going to take me multiple guesses. Every single week, they commit to different characters, if you don't know. How many of you have listened to an episode of Kill Tony before in your life?
Right here.
It's the motherfucking band. Clearly the Beastie Boys tonight. Am I correct?
How you doing, Ad Rock? I thought you were dead. Yeah. You all right?
I'm Ad Rock!
How you doing, Yauk? Are you all right?
Who's the other guy? Who's the guy with the saxophone?
That's Adam Yauk, who died a few years ago.
Yeah, you look great.
Back from the grave!
Wow. So you guys are going to be the Beastie Boys?
Oh, here they come. Shit.
Charlie, comedy show. Moshe Kasher.
Wow, they're reggae guys.
Very cool.
Holy shit. Wow, it's clearly Jamaican guys. Something like that, right? Reggae?
Jobless.
Joelberg, you look like the last guy I'd want to be on an airplane with right now.
I'm jobless, that's what I meant. Not jobless, I'm jobless.
What the fuck, man?
Oh, wow. This is going to be fun.
Was that your Jamaican accent?
Yeah, this is my Jamaican accent.
Wow.
What a rhetorical question.
You would think that this is one of those things to where, like, I tell them, like, the characters, right? What is happening? Oh,
Jesus.
They're coming out in basketball jerseys with bread. Oh, wait a second. I think I know what's happening here. Wow. Is this the weight gain challenge version of Jeremiah Watkins that I'm getting? The Kill Tony Band.
Blacklisted.
Here they come. Oh, wait a second. The mechanics are back. We've seen these guys before.
Wait, I'm on a rerun?
It's mechanics, ladies and gentlemen. They're mechanics this week. We've seen this before, I do believe. It's two mechanics and Mexican Mario from Mexico's.